run into issues, and you feel like they might be able to help with behavioral stuff.
So I told my husband, we're not.
Just reach out to them via email and include her A number when you.
A number.
That's how they fill out all their information.
Okay, so now you have lots of stuff to read.
She's,
All right, so I'm gonna give that to you as well.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm a diabetic, my husband is.
You just know something's going on, don't you?
Come here.
Such a good girl. Yeah, you know what that means? You have a new car, you know that.
Yeah, I know, we can meet you.
Yes, I can admit this. The sweetest babe, and then this other one, Nasio.
All right, so are you okay if we take a quick picture before you leave? I never use names.
No, that's fine.
But.
Come here, come up here for a minute, let's take one more picture with you on the couch.
They were the only two young people.
Go ahead, go up on the couch, you're not leaving yet, go up on the couch, come on, come on. There you go.
I do not have to move it to my house.
Pop it.
I see, girl, give me a smile, give me a smile. Come on, all the smiles I have for you this whole week.
Oh, my goodness.
What are you doing?
That is so cute.
Chocolate.
Come on, chocolate.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
No, she's like, no, Patty.
She's like, let's go, let's go.
She's like, I'm ready, I'm just ready to get out of here.
Oh, my gosh.
Do you need any help getting in the car?
Okay.
If not, I'll be back.
Yeah.
All right, sweet girl, congratulations.
I love her tail.
Don't think we'll be seeing you again.
Oh, she's beautiful.
I think.
No, don't go.
Stop it.
Stop it.
Knock it off.
I'm getting tired of getting in the face with water. Hit it with a water bottle. Yeah, oh, she's great. Good luck. I know you guys are gonna have a great day.
Leave it.
Girl.
We want to see pictures, Linda. We want to see pictures.
Yeah, picture updates are always wonderful.
Like, yes, especially with her sitting on David's lap.
Hi, how are you doing?
Good.
I saw you down at PACC, I think.
Cool.
Down there?
Yeah, I'm there a lot.
I'm Dana.
Hi.
Yeah, what's your name?
My name's John.
John, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you also.
Look at this big old baby.
Very big doggy.
Oh, yeah.
Very big dog.
I'm getting a little too old to handle these ones. They're really big.
I wish my mother felt the same way. She loves to get big dogs, even though she's getting up there in age.
Yeah. Maybe she's stronger than I am. They pulled me down and got away, and they ran down the creek, and they ended up at PACC. I had to go get them out of jail, and I was just like,
hey, miss.
They're just, you never know what they're going to do. But and the one's 10 years old. She's old. I was like, what are you doing running away or running down? The other one's young. She egged her on.
Oh, okay.
You know how it goes. It's always a lot of excitement.
Okay.
But I love
yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. So, no. You're totally fine. So, she is a short-term rescue only, meaning that you have to go through a rescue.
Okay.
Only a rescue can pull her from the shelter.
Oh, okay.
So, I just got off the phone with her when Linda got
so
here.
Thank you so much.
Because I left messages, but no one got back.
Yeah.
I know they're jammed down there.
Yeah.
Well, and Sundays are rough when the dog has a deadline on a Sunday because it's almost impossible to go home. I was actually going through members of management.
Yeah,
myself.
No, see, I knew. That's why I called you.
Yeah,
or two, whatever, because I was
yeah.
like, this lady knows people over there.
So, what I can do is I will send your contact. Why don't we just do it this way?
No.
This will be easier. I'm going to have you write down your contact information for me. Name, phone number, email. So, Lucy's Hope is a rescue that is willing to pull. Yeah, so they're willing to pull her into the rescue. They just have to have a foster first. So I'm going to give your information to Dallas, who is the adoption coordinator at PACC. She's going to give that to Lucy's Hope. So they're supposedly doing a home check on someone else to today that is interested in taking my dog.
Okay.
So she's going to give them your information.
Okay.
So that they can contact you if either that doesn't work out or if maybe there's another dog that might potentially work for you as well. So.
Well, on my first day volunteering down there, I just getting started. I already took a dog home. I've already got one, and she's only two, but she had some kind of accident. Her nose was torn off.
Oh.
I saw her in there when I saw her, she was really wagged her tail. I mean, I know she had something, but I'm like, oh, great.
Yeah, and if you don't have hips,
no. My kids are 40.
And they're not living home anymore. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to take a picture of this, and I'm going to send it. So you're a volunteer at PACC?
Yes. Okay. Well, that'll make things a little bit easier. Too.
So
I have my ID thing in the car.
Oh no, that's okay. No, not at all. I'm going to let her know, and I'm going to send this to. I'm going to text it to her right now, and then she's going to send it to.
Thank you.
So all right. Well, yeah. I Deborah, she has that dog Charlotte, right? And I'd seen Charlotte on there. I was down there, and they said, oh, well, we'll send a message to the foster. And so then when Deborah got on the phone, I said, look, I'm one of these cities right up. I'm trying to, right, you know, I'm not looking to get a foster. I do really love them. Right, right. And she's doing so much with the dog, and she's just so kind. Sweet story that day, and that's great. And so, yeah, I'm interested in volunteering.
Oh, okay. I can give an application. Right now, I'm pretty good on volunteers in store.
Mm-hmm.
We do always need drivers on Saturdays and Sundays.
I will.
So I might be interested in.
That's what she does for us, actually.
Yes, that's what she does.
I have an old grandma that has a seat down, and then
that would go on a cage. Generally, they don't need to. As long as you're comfortable with that.
Yeah, because they don't always have crates at PACC.
Yeah.
Well, I grew up as horses.
If that's something you're interested in, that would be great. Because weekends, so it's either there's two options on Saturdays and Sundays. I have Super Tucson transporter on those two on the 2 weekdays, but Saturdays and Sundays they're all individual drivers that bring dogs up.
Okay.
So it's either 10 o'clock Saturday morning at PACC.
Okay.
Or they the dog and they're calling you up and you just come get it.
Okay.
So you're basically like a chauffeur.
Sure.
You're just transporting from point A to point B. So it's either 10 a.m. at PACC or 3 p.m. here, because that's when you close the back. And same thing, you'll load it up, and then you'll come back, and you'll unload.
And if you need a driver,
If you want to do that while you're here,
that
would be great.
We can totally do that, and I'll send this information to you. My daughter just set me up with my first email, so I
I think she wasn't sure, and so it's one of those, like, I don't want to say anything if I'm not sure it's you.
Don't you remember me from high school? I'm new, and I knew.
Oh, yeah. When you see somebody else, you kind of
out
text
years later.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Anyway, while I was still a volunteer for a year, I was on the east side where I was at Costco.
Okay.
And this lady walks past me. Yeah, you just pass people, right?
Right.
I get called into the director's office. The following week. Can you give me some context? Because I know.
I know.
So it turns out I was a dog walker. You know, he looked like he was a dog walker.
Yeah.
She was after work at Costco. I wouldn't have recognized her if I liked her.
She had
makeup on. Well, that too. Thank you. But she had, her hair was done. She had, I had only ever seen her in a t-shirt, jeans, and leashes.
Yes.
With her hair pulled up in a ponytail and no makeup at all. When she came in, and she's, no, that was you.
She was. Oh, who wasn't jealous of her red?
Right.
Oh, I was just, I was, I had to flash out of her one more day because I did on the airplane, so that's why I put X. But anyway, thanks a lot, you guys.
All right, well,
have a good day.
Thank you very much. Scared you off that fast, did I?
Like
that's a new record.
No, actually, I have no idea. Scared off, she never can get me.
Database and said, never again.
So.